Once upon a time, a eagle had just devoured its prey and was sitting on a tree doing nothing all day. A small monkey saw the eagle and asked him, "Can I also sit like you and do nothing all day long?" The eagle answered, "Sure, why not?" So, the small monkey sat on the ground below the eagle and rested. All of a sudden, a wolf appeared, jumped on the small monkey and ate it. Moral of the story: to be sitting and doing nothing, remember that you must be sitting very, very high up.